With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone. So the question is, a 10 liter cylinder has helium at 8 atmospheric pressure and 32 degrees centigrade. How many balloons of 2 liter each and 2 atmospheric pressure at 32 degrees centigrade can be filled with the gas available from the cylinder? So basically we can see that the condition is same, but PV is different. Pressure and volume is different for balloon and cylinder of helium. So first of all, we will calculate the PV of balloon. So the pressure into volume of balloon. Balloon, and that will be equal to the pressure given for it is 2 atmospheric pressure, and that is multiplied with 2 liter, and it will be 4 liter 80. So gas from the cylinder is available to fill in the balloon until its pressure drops from 8 to 2. So the PV of helium available, will be the pressure into volume of helium available. It will be equal to the volume given is 10 liter, so it will be 10, and the pressure will be dropped from 8 minus 2. If it doesn't drop, it can't be filled. We can say the PV of helium available is, yeah, it is the pressure, and the volume given is 10 liter, so it will be 60 liter 80. Now we will calculate number of balloons filled. So number of balloons filled will be equal to PV of the gas available, that is helium, divided by PV of balloon. So PV of gas available, you can see that is 60 liter atm, and PV of any balloon is given 4 liter atm. So these units will be cancelled out, and number of balloons filled we can easily calculate, that will be 50. So how many balloons can be filled? 15 balloons can be filled with this data. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.